Oh. Hey.
Hey. You okay?
I love you. Oh, God. Oh, my God. That just came flying out of my face. It was some kind of... I love you. I just... did it again. I love you. I do. I just... I love you. And I have been trying not to say it. I have been trying so hard to just mash it down and ignore it and not say it. And Jackson is a great guy. He is. He's gorgeous and he's younger than you, and he doesn't have any grandkids or babies with his lesbian BFFs, and he's in Avery, and he liked me. You know, he really liked me. But it was never gonna work out because I love you. I am so in love with you. And you're in me. It's like you're a disease. It's like I am infected by Mark Sloan. And I can't think about anything or anybody. And I can't sleep. I can't breathe. I can't eat. And I love you. I love you all the time. It's every minute of every day. And I love you. God, that feels good just to say that. I feel so much better. I love you.
But if you loved me, why'd you leave me? Take my body. Take my body.
Two or three kids.
So
me can have siblings.
Yeah, a sister and two brothers.
And that's nice.
We're gonna be happy, Lex. You and me.
We're gonna have the best life, Lexi, you and me. We're gonna be so happy. So you can't die, okay? Because we're supposed to end up together.